sure. Well, there was a packed house at Mississippi State tonight, but it wasn't for a ball game. Instead, it was for Science Night at the museum. Those who came out tonight got a chance to receive hands-on learning experience in a variety of fields, including chemistry, anthropology, and astronomy. Students and professors at MSU were on hand to perform demonstrations at their respective booths. This marks the third time MSU has held this event.